My greatest hope is that a lot of people will access to the digital and to technology, because now it's not the case everywhere. And my greatest fear is that the gap between technological access between countries could be wider.